What was this over there?
Home. The most beautiful. Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico. Experience true freedom. Next, my friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon, sometimes you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
You're gonna let us go. Boom. Speed so far.
See you on the other side.
I'm not a breaker.
Follow that car. Fast me.
There's no road here. Oh, nice. Okay. How do you drift? How do you drift? Fuck it, it's good. A X.
There might be a little bit of traffic ahead. Watch out for that.
Oops. X or A? Last year we would be breaking instead, no?
Making new friends, eh? You go enjoy yourself. I have to go make another delivery.
Oh, was that a Lambo? What is that?
Drop zone approaching! Lovely day for a drive!
Is that a 4G? Oh, it's a Corvette, my bad. Dude, this sticks with a fucking road, Jesus.
I'll track the storm! So sigue adelante! Keep going!
Oh, this is sick. Wait, why does it even look so good though? Only a game like this, like, crack my computer.
Okay! There's no other way around! We've got to go through it!
I wanted to see what drift did, that's why I clicked A. So I click A to see what drifting does, and it's crazy. I don't think you want to drift like ever. That's crazy. It's way too hardcore. What can I even do here? Jesus!
For the eye of the storm!
New car?
Okay, on my mark. 5, 4.
Oh, I haven't been in the trailer yet.
4 now, that's fine.
The buggy.
This could get a little rough.
Oh, never mind, Porsche.
Not even a scratch. The jungle awaits. Flamingos.
It's pretty easy. And that wasn't that bad, okay? It just, I gotta use it like after drifting and to stabilize the car, I'm really bad at it. That was pretty wicked. I'm getting better at it. I'm getting good at it, easy.
I'll swing back round and guide you through the bridge.
I can't move the wheel, it's not working. Apparently it's a bug. The fuck? See what? What is it lagging? I don't get it.
This is the final drop. The whole festival is waiting.
Was that the AMG or whatever? Yeah.
What do you say? Rest of the festival wins? Come on, us!
Wait, this is like. This car is sitting to the ground like glue. I feel like this car will literally not drift. Oh, goodbye. Okay, we're chilling. It's fine.
If you just arrived at Horizon Mexico, then you are in for a treat, my friend. Get ready for the biggest Horizon adventure of your life.
My fault. Can I pick this guy?
Did you hear that? Well, that is the last inbound cargo flight racing neck and neck with an AMG 1.
His name Paul to rechat with this game. Let the chat for 1 second and it's fucking. You're in the cactuses. First place, easy. Full armor. Who is that?
Oh yeah. Well, that was day one of our Mexican Fiesta party, people, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon Mexico.
A is handbrake, which means drift. That's how it is, though.
It is a real fiesta. Sandoval, mis amigos.
Why is there four males and like 30 females? Oh no, they're like mixed
not
in.
One of the best in the history of the festival. You just wait and see.
What the fuck is that?
Coming in hot. Any second now.
Dude, fuck yeah.
Coming in hot.
Wait, do I need to have prosthetics? What the fuck?
Else to say here, but this is how my voice sounds.
Hello? Hello? This is the sound of my voice. I don't really know what else to say here, but this is how my voice sounds.
Kind of left me hanging here, you know. Scotty had his intro all timed out, but it's cool. Please give it up for
what kind of car is that? A Jercho.
I was doing all I could to not think about it.
Jamie told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so... so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México. Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours.
Huh?
How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics.
Yeah, what's it with the small hairs on the face?
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you
and
did.
Like weird, like small hairs, like baby hairs or whatever.
Right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Look at him.
Yes.
Mira, qué chulada.
This is quite a collection.
Corvettes are lame, let's be honest.
I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first?
Actual lame car.
Ah, the A90 Supra. The latest successor to one of the most iconic cars out there. Good choice, especially if you like drifting.
The Supra is like it's actually wicked.
It's gotta be the Supra.
Great.
Oh, is it not good?
How about a personalized number plate?
Huh?
I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage.
I'm fully immersed in my character. It's my new character, man. I gotta get immersed in X, man.
Hey, X. Talk about
making. They said it's gonna be my identity.
I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar. Hope you're ready for this.
Oh, I am ready. I'll be there soon.
Oh, this car is slow.
Everybody, Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed. And oh,
1:30. Hello?
But first, our superstar is here, and they are making their way to our new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, my friend? Woo-hoo-hoo, you bet. What? What's that? Okay, Horizon, big news. I gotta go. Right now.
Bye, man.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
This car is actually bad. Top right trigger for camera? What does that mean, camera? Oh, that's a piece of garbage.
Sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
Do I have to drip this or not? Well, I had to stabilize the car then, man. I think this is a better camera.
Fans at the stadium going wild! Yes! What's it gonna take to beat this superstar? Let's see what else you got.
Well, I'm fourth place. How do I get past them? I don't get it. This car is trash. What?
Go team motorcycle.
Against bikes?
Now it's a race to ride this superstar driver versus daredevil biker. Who you got?
The fuck? I got this, don't worry about it.
Hey, did we lose a biker?
Oh, they're dying. But the buggers are dying, so I'm winning it. These are bad. Can't believe that was terrible. Where are they going? Wicked!
Final straight, and this kid is not stopping.
Wait, how did he even win this then? What? What the fuck?
The whole festival is talking about you. If you keep me down at the festival.
Can't. Thank it. Chat, if it actually takes 1 minute, I'll do it. Otherwise, fuck it. I'll lick it again. Ooh, wait a minute, I actually can't use the chat. Wait, my computer goes like crazy mode. Yeah, my computer goes crazy mode whenever the game is open. Holy shit, it's actually impossible to... you actually can't do anything. What can you even do here? Just tell me how to do it. Forza server not working. Link the video again. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll take a second. Link it. Do it again. Do it again. Wait, what? Huh? Now press and enter and press any pedal and keep pressing them both. So you open the game and you press pedal and enter and you hold them both. That's it? Now press enter and press anything. That's it? Then unplug keyboard. Press Windows plus G and right click anywhere on the screen. That didn't do anything. Okay. Holy fuck! Okay. Windows gaming overlay. I hate gaming overlay though. So game mode. So game mode, Xbox bar on, game bar on. Then a WinG. Done. Boom. Then what? Nope. Reset the game. Okay. I didn't save. Save streaming, right? Okay, buddy. You ready? Here it comes. Enter and pedal. I'm ready. Gas and enter. What pedal is it? Right or left for gas? I'm holding both now. Now what? Keep holding.
Driver, hey, you're into the oldies, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history, the Bocho.
Oh. Oh, while it's Jesus. So whenever I get into the game, I unplug keyboard while holding. Ready? Watch this. After what? After 10 seconds, time pops up. After 10 seconds, timer pops up. I'm holding out. I'm holding. Now what?
Ah, finally, Haley got me a driver. Hey, you're into the oldies, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history, the Bocho.
Do I stop holding? Do I unplug while holding or not? I can't make it there. Hold up. No shot. Absolutely no shot. Wait, what? What's force feedback? I know what that is. Okay, we didn't know. How do I play this? I don't know how to play. Do you use both feet on the pads or only one? What the fuck? Okay, it's impossible. What's the clutch? What the fuck is the clutch? This is actually fucking lame. Chat, how to do the campaign now? Enter. How do I enter? How do you enter? What's enter? Go to map? Okay. Now how do I go to the... Hey.
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later. I've had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look?
Okay. Set route.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
It's impossible. What is start? And what's enter? Not A. Is it share option? Oh, okay.
I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his brother's home last week, and he found this photo.
Hold up. Bottom left, maybe? No, okay, it's fine. No! There's no shot. How does that work, dude? Oh, now you do Win G? Well, how can I do Win G? How can I do Win G if I don't have my keyboard plugged in? Oh, you replug it, then you're chilling. Okay. Bitch! Surely that'll work, right? Okay, then a Win G.
Give it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think you realize what he was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Clothes? Familia and the Volkswagen people. Bocho is a Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. About him.
His abuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. So we never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por auto. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like a family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death, and I think Morte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So...
Bullshit! Yo, this is fucking busted. This is fucking busted. Tough.
No sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the
bocho? This is tough.
The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Está aquí? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it.
I don't want this car.
I've never seen a Beetle like that.
Tough times.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, dude. Fuck, dude, this is fucking stupid. I can't even get to the quest, dude. I can't get to the fucking quest, dude. I can't get to the quest. Just get me there already, dude. Oh my god. Man, this is something else. So my settings are fucked, right? Cam. Okay, G-Hub. I'm scared if I tab out, it's gonna fuck it up. Okay, I'm in G-Hub, what do I change? Cause I'm inside G-Hub right now. I can see G-Hub, you guys can't see, but I can see it. In game instead. Okay. No, I can do this. So it's a cross country, right? So what would be a good cross country car? A Lancer? Oh, whatever, dude. The brakes! Thank you. Dude, fuck, man! Restart. A little ambitious. Wait. What hit me? Dude, okay, I'm learning the turn angles, yo. Oh, the physics are bugged. Why am I doing this bullshit? Fuck, man! Why is he doing that? Is it gonna stop? Look, it keeps going back! It keeps going back! It's all, dude. Okay, I get it. I get it now. Whatever. It keeps doing the same thing, dude. Stay on gas, full throttle. That's what I've been doing the whole time. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Fucking pussy! Okay, I've learned now. I've learned. I'm ready for the real event now. Braking is broken. I'm full throttle, full throttle. Watch this. Stop fucking drifting, dude! Okay, how do you stop a car from drifting? Ah! Now we're going crazy mode! Okay, one more try, guys. You guys gave me at least one more try. Okay, so you counter. Okay, I get it. Okay. You fucking cock shit. Oh! Just don't go too fast. Okay, okay, okay! Okay, a little bit of break over here. Fuck. I was in a good mood, now I'm bussing. Good, counter steer, yes! Fuck, I'm learning now, I get it. I'm trying to catch up, so I'm trying to do some fun, some like Formula One strats. man! Fuck! That was close though! That was close though! That was close though, dude! I can do it. I can do it. I can actually do this turn. Fuck, man. Okay, I think I learned a lot this time. Well, I can, oh man, this is starting to hurt. Okay, this is the one. Miss the checkpoint. Fuck you, bitch. Steer is enough to steer. Bitch, my wheels are basically going backwards. Dude, my wheels are going backwards, literally. And how the fuck do you even do that? How do you do that, dude? How do you do it like that? Like, how the fuck? Okay, I have to tell me, how do you turn so hard? Rotate the arms. Hand over hand. Okay, makes sense. I think I'm getting the motion though. I'm getting motion. As soon as you start getting traction, or you think you're gonna gain traction, you de-steer it. But as whenever you get traction, you don't want to start turning already. You gotta feel the wheels on the ground. Like that. Better. Better feel the wheels. Like that. Bitch pussy. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, Jack, guys, listen. I'm not gonna turn down the difficulty just because I'm getting better, but I wanna praise in the game, okay? We're gonna turn down difficulty down by two. Okay, don't get mad. Down by two. And then as we go in the game, I'll start getting them up because this is fucking crazy. This is fucking crazy. Where's Where the fuck is the thing? Highly skilled. Let's see how the highly skilled people do against the fucking drift warrior. Every step the fuck back. Everybody step the fuck back! Let's go! Fuck it, and we're going in. Fuck it, we're going like this. Hey! Hey! Yeah, wait a minute. He's pitting me. He's pitting. He's pitting. He's pitting. Where did this block come from, dude? So, watch this. What's up? Yeah, I have my pizza. Thank you.
Are you okay? Do you need some driving tips?
I'm fucking rolling.
I saw a clip of you.
What's so funny? What's funny?
I saw a clip of you turn the wheel like this.
I don't do that anymore, I just learned.
Okay.
Look, I'm not doing it anymore, I'm not kidding. But now I do hand over hand like this. It's a racing game, it's not like real life. You don't race people, you don't do that in real life. It's a fucking unrealistic game. Fuck, who puts wood pallets? Nah, it was unrecoverable. It was unrecoverable. Okay, same. Listen.
Wait. Are all your pallets functional?
It's all functional, yeah.
How fast are you driving?
Pretty fast. Look, same.
Are you using your brake at all?
A little bit, but since this is off-road, I don't think off-road is a lot about braking. I think off-road is a lot about, letting go of the gas and just steering through the mud. Make sense? Fuck. Okay, watch this. I will use all the things that I've learned to do a clean race here. I forgot to put the gas. I don't know. Okay, good recovery, but it wasn't that very good. I got pinned! One rewind. One rewind only. That's funny. That was fine. Oh, this is good. What a line. Man, this is fucking bullshit. Okay, earlier I went Zen mode and I just brake instead, right? Fuck off, okay. Last reach one and then I'm done. I'm just gonna let you try, so you're annoying me.
No, I don't want to
try. Yeah, you're doing 100%. Okay, now, chat, this lap, we're going malt mode. We have to, because we lose the game, right? Right there, they're all right here. I get traction with my tires so early? I thought I was gonna drift more. I thought I was gonna drift more, does that make sense?
Yeah.
But then I got some traction back. Okay, I got. Oh, fuck off. Okay, you do it. Let me finish the race.
Yeah, go ahead.
No, I'll finish because it's over.
I don't even
want to
do it.
No, you're driving. No. You're not gonna go sit here and giggle for an hour and then not drive it. Watch this, right? This is who the fuck I is.
Why do you overcorrect so much? You don't have to correct that much.
What the what?
When you're drifting, like, you don't have to overcorrect that much, in my opinion. Like, I feel like if you wouldn't slam it all the way to the other side, you just turn it a little. If you're trying to pass it here, you kind of feel like you have to slam it a little.
Okay. You will say there's the haptic feedback, but it's not on because I had to brute force this into the machine because this is bugged.
I don't know what that even is. I have no idea what you're saying.
Chat, what is haptic feedback? Let me get out of here.
Big prizes on offer every time. Have a real spin.
It's going to be me out driving
fast. Force feedback.
I used to drive fast.
Not bad. You'll find all the late.
Okay, so I'm gonna give you a race and you're gonna go there and you're gonna do it.
Alright, just straight up race. You're not just, okay, just send me in. I got this.
Chat, is this a race, chat?
I got this.
A town scramble? Okay, so I'll let you drive over there.
Okay.
Chat, should we give another car? Chat, since it's gonna be in the city, it's better to get a road car, right?
I wanna do an off-road one like you did.
No.
Yes.
Okay. You're gonna be driving the R7 Sportsback. Chat, Corvette or R7 Sportsback?
Events on your map. Go explore.
Okay.
Have fun.
Yeah, but we have to get this in the middle of the city.
Turn right.
I have to drive to the city?
Yeah, just follow the lines, blue line, and get to the city.
Okay. Do I have to get there fast?
No, but you have to get there. Depends on.
Okay. I feel awkward.
Turn right.
Alright. This is how I would drive in real life if I was driving over and I got 20 miles per hour. This is how I would drive. I would not go 50 here. Hell no. Wait, I've been disconnected. Why was I disconnected?
I don't know.
Everything
that Horizon are doing is keeping crowds hype and bringing us closer to a new outpost
please.
Expansion.
Am I allowed to write?
Listen to me. Can we please tell them
like,
about our superstar
you're
driver?
You're
oh,
race.
You cut
you're,
it out.
You're in a race and
you tell them about our driver. Big ups to our superstar driver who is bringing all the fans to Horizon Mexico by doing what they do best. Shout outs to you.
Weird.
I mean,
like,
I was just about to say that.
It makes it feel real because
so,
I'm actually at a
Hospital
wheel.
Radio, Chris Gossendeck's right back.
So I don't
want to,
like, go
sorry,
crazy,
bro,
but. Like, I don't know why I'm so reserved on a video game.
Turn right.
Part of me just wants to send it.
Turn right.
The British one.
The whole time he was driving, he never touched the brakes a single time. That's why I was laughing. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Just sit there?
No, go back. Go to the icon.
Okay. So, yeah.
Then stop. What's doing?
It's a dirt race.
Stop. Okay, then enter with solo.
Wait, this is so cute though.
What do you mean?
Huh?
Choose your car?
I have to pick my car?
Recommended is this. I would choose this one.
Ooh, that looks fun. Oh, sorry.
Lancer or Ford Escort?
Yeah, I want the Ford.
No, you beat it.
Oh.
Okay, you're on a skilled driver.
Skilled driver? So the third one is my shifter, right?
So I mean, hey, why do you need to beat? You're not
because clutching. It's a fucking race,
you're
yo.
You're not clutching, you're not clutching.
Babe, trust me.
You're not clutching.
Yeah, I know.
You still need 2 feet?
Yeah.
No, B is back.
Oh.
He's got always that. Put on the BS.
Oh, it's already starting.
Like I said, yeah.
Oh, okay. So don't bump people is what you're saying.
You can, but you have wind damage and you're gonna...
Oh, shit. Alright.
Now you kind of still in the race, right? And then click A when you're good.
Just restart it back to the beginning. Just kidding. A. Okay, no. How do I go?
Hey, go.
This?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Oh.
Oh, missed it.
Oh, I missed it? Go back.
Why?
Wait, the middle one is reverse? It says R.
I mean R.
It said R.
Yeah, no. Brake is reverse whenever you hold it.
Why?
Just go.
X?
Yes, A.
But it says replay. Oh, I missed it again. I think I have to go back further. Am I okay though?
No, you can't. No, go again, go again.
But I'm okay. Okay, well, everyone else just hits the checkpoint, so I'll just hit it. Oh my, okay, I was wrong. He does actually have to slam it in the opposite direction. I was wrong. So funny. Okay, wait. We're just gonna go all the way back until we see people again. Okay. Oops. Wrong button. I don't even know what this is. I don't know what escape is. I don't want to pass. I don't want to start from there. Okay. Just keep up a little bit more. Oh, that's as far as I can go. Thank you. Oh, fuck me. Ow! I'm lost. Wait, okay, I can rewind my mistake. Wait, back. Medium left.
Don't overdo it.
Why?
Because, man.
No, it's my first race. I'm gonna overdo the rewind. Okay, wait, I have to go too far. Oh. Where am I? Wait, I'm not in the race though. They're way too far. Okay, off-road is actually hard as fuck. I'll just go 40 miles per hour. This is not what actually. Ooh, wow, look at this town. Look at the cute little flag. Wave to the people. I am racing. They're a little far. I'm just gonna enjoy the scenery. Ooh, we're going 70 now. 80. Right there. Okay, that's good. Oh, I wasn't ready. I was not. Wait, go back. I wasn't ready.
Who's the goalie?
No.
Can you bring the car? I'm about to bring
it. Huh?
I just bought the car. You're breaking it.
I'm breaking what?
The car.
What? Okay, wait. Should I restart? I'm not gonna do better if I restart it. I should just continue from here. Oh.
You have to give it up. You have to fucking tame the car. Once it runs out of control and you have no traction, you have to fucking tame it.
Like you did? Like that?
Yeah, like that.
Oh, okay. Making sure. What? What'd you say? Oh my gosh. How do you tame it with your brake?
No, with the steering wheel.
Just the steering wheel.
Yeah. So if you feel like the wheel,
I don't think that's a good idea.
Okay, if your
wheel. Wait, let me.
It works, okay.
But that was pretty good right there.
Okay.
I think you should try using the brakes just sometime.
Okay.
I think a good medium between me and you would probably be good for someone.
Yeah, you know what, actually.
Look, cause this isn't too bad if I do this. Like, it's not that bad, actually.
The whole point is that you want to accelerate after the end of the turn.
Huh?
The whole point is that you want to accelerate out of the apex of a turn. So if you slam the brakes on the beginning of the apex, and you're not accelerating on the outside, and you're pulling your speed and your momentum.
Yeah, I know, but that's what I'm saying. I think a good medium is between me and you. Because when you actually break it and you throw it into your turn, you're not going to do it. You don't lose control. Right? Tesla drivers? Why are they making fun? At least you know I drive safe. I'm not even sending it in the video game.
Okay. Yeah, there it is.
I think one thing we both do is way overturn.
Okay, so once it's tamed, I drop the wheel entirely.
Just and let it go back to the middle?
Boom, yeah. Because your wheels are gonna get traction, and then boom, you're back to it. Because of an anti-braking system.
Oh, I see. Oh. You wanna do another race now? Is that what you wanna do?
What's that?
You want to do another race now?
Okay.
What?
These bots, I could lap them.
No, you can't.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
Okay, restart the race and lap one person.
Okay.
Serious.
Chat, watch this. Sammy, I told you it's hard. I told you it's actually hard.
Felix, you cannot lap them though.
Yeah?
Yeah. Let me see.
Stand back, everybody. Over here, it's okay. Holes. Fuck, I'm Mario Karting right now a little bit. Finally, I learned from you actually. It's okay.
Yeah.
Come on. I need, for this, I need feedback. What does it mean? I need feedback for this. What does that mean? This guy then made me lose traction like a dumbass. There you go. A little bit of your own medicine, dumb fuck. Fuck! I'm shit, yeah, no shit. I can roll them in this lap. Okay, we have to go crazy mode here though. That is not crazy mode at all though.
I was looking at the top of my screen to see if I had missed some bullshit, but I didn't. I'm losing my wheels in the fucking city. Okay. Chat, what do you want? Control schemes. Invert force feedback.
What are you looking for?
I don't know, actually. It doesn't work, apparently. It's bugged. Scale it to 5.
Down 2. Down 3. Down 3. More. Right there. Oh. 0.5, maybe?
Max it? Be like that, man. I'm last place now. This is just embarrassing now. Okay, I mean, that's just fucking. I mean, fuck you, me, dude. And G Hopper. Okay.
That was good.
And G, but it's in G Hopper. Commands, no. Steering wheel. I don't see a chat. Guys, I don't see it. Where? I don't see chat. I don't see things. We did things. It won't work. Okay. Guys, apparently it's bugged. Please stop trying to make us do settings. It's not going to work. See what that is saying. Chat, I want to learn how to drive, like, in a game that has, like, no more driving. Like, city driving or some shit. Okay, I want to do a street race. Hold up. I want to do a street race also. Is this or not?
Turn left.
you're on hospital radio with Degs and my co-host Chris Goss. So tell me, Chris, what's the best place for drivers to run challenges, make friends, and earn cool rewards?
How is this car so good?
Well, mate, that would be Horizon Arcade, wouldn't it? Absolutely, and you can still earn Forzathon points with the Forzathon shop. Gotta read the branding guide and keep up, mate. Oh, mine's out of date. Have you got a copy? Yes, here you go. Study up whilst I spin this tune. All right.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Yo, I'm driving good! Whoa!
You have arrived at your destination.
Wait, I don't get to my supercar? But it's not as good as the other ones, is it? Is it like, guys, is it just like cheating though? It's a little bit like cheating though, isn't it? It's too strong. Okay, well, chat, I just learned the car. Oh, they match it, okay. Oh, okay, yeah, they all got Lambos and shit then. Fuck, man! Fuck. Fuck, man. Fuck you. Fuck. Okay. Let's do again. Fuck off. I want to do this with a car that's not extreme. So I didn't learn how to do this with the fucking crazed speed. It's a little nuts. Okay, we'll do Supra in this one. Break more? Actually, there, that race, I think you only need to break 3 times per lap.
How are we doing out there, Horizon? It's your boy Dex back with you on Hospital Radio. And it looks like we're getting it.
Well, if you like big news, wait till you see the superstar driver up in lights in the hall.
This is me right here. I'm the superstar, mate.
Wait, when do you reckon we'll see that?
Well, by the look of them, not long.
Sick.
Let's do the old Supra, not the new one. Try it. Ready? Wait, they all got old cars then. Shut up, bitch! Wait. Oh, there's sensitivity to the brake. I'm gonna get wide angles. I gotta get a nice turn over here. Thank you. the end, right? I tried to go crazy mode. I tried to drift. Third place. I got mad. Turn, you moron! Yo, fucking turn the wheel. Turn the fucking wheel. I'm about to mold. Whatever. It's over. Fourth place, though, it's not bad. The next is it. This is really, I love turning like this, though. I actually enjoy driving like this. Didn't we just do that? Oh, they don't give it to you if you don't complete it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Look at that. Oasis Bronco, the Bronco. Okay, ready? What the fuck? Oh, I'm dead. Fuck, man. Dude, fuck off! It's tough, dude. Guys, are these races even counting at all? Towards progression or not?
Hey, X. We're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going. We're all cheering for you.
Shut up. Shut up, dude. Okay, one more. One more. I'm doing more. Let's do, Accolade. Chat, is this a race? What's a race here? Top. We already did this one before. Top orange. Thanks, Haley. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. I feel like I could learn how to drive in this game, and then I'd be able to drive in real life after that.
This is Hospital Records right here. Find all the bangers.
I feel now I want to go back to my driver's test.
All across Mexico. Hospital Radio with your hosts Chris and Dex. I've got some really good news. Alejandra has found her bisabuelo Fernando's
look. Let's act like this is real life.
She's hard at work as we speak.
Do you think she'll get it running?
Highway going like 60, right?
If anyone can, it's her. True. I was gonna ask her, but she was under the hood speaking Spanish, much like myself, and I didn't want to interrupt the moment.
Well, that is probably a good plan, mate. Let's just send her a shout out and a tune instead.
Absolutely, Alejandra, and your superstar driver.
Turn right. 100 yards. Turn right.
We're speeding over here, we're seeing.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Ready? All right, last race. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Clutch. Okay. Get real, you fucking moron! Throw a pair of fucking balls, pussy. Now we can get a license IRL. I think this settles it. I'm ready. I'm ready to be a real driver. Guys, because I've learned enough, this is it. Oh wait, what happened? Is this the thing where do you have to shift gears here? Yeah, clip the race for the DMV.
You have arrived. Here's where we track your accolades. Everything updates automatically based on what you've achieved here at Horizon Mexico. But right now, all you need to worry about is getting back out there and doing what you do best. Hey X, great work out there. We're just about ready
new
for
PB?
A Horizon adventure, and we want you on the project. Speak soon.
What? the speed trap? Oh, you go fast. Okay. Then let's switch cars then. Fastest car we got.
Expand. Meet me in Mulegé. It's time for our first adventure.
Wait.
Another secret we've been working on.
Can't wait. Be there soon, Remy.
Oh yeah, my friend. This is a fast travel board. Smash them to get a discount on. Fast travel. Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Dale.
Two of them, chat, with two of them.
Recalculating route.
Ready? Pedal to the fucking metal.
In 400 yards, turn left. My friend!
Discovering already, are you? That was an XP board. The Horizon team have hidden them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
That's not where I wanted to go.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard. But this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Nah, I didn't buy a wheel for Forza. I bought a wheel for all the games, and Forza came out.
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
One race, and then.
Well,
that was a good game
for
driving.
Come meet me, my friend. You will
see. The Assetto game, but is that only VR or not? A Corsa. I did a Corsa.
Turn right.
It's Chris Goss here on Hospital Radio. Now, Dex, have you seen Rami lately?
But what are you doing that?
He's been busy putting together this expedition over the East Coast to establish Horizon Apex.
Huh.
It should be wicked. Wait, why are you asking?
No reason. But I'm just looking at the forecasts, wondering if he knows about all these storms, that's all.
I mean, probably, bro. He does live here.
Yeah, you're right. I mean, he's got everything under control, I'm sure.
I said it was a real sim.
We'll drive for our superstar.
It absolutely will be. So what do you reckon then, Chris? Shall we put it out of our minds and spin another track?
Yeah, go on.
Let's go.
Sorry, man. Sorry about that.
400 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
I'm crazy at this, dude. Okay, last race, boys. Here it comes. Car's unsteerable.
Welcome to Teotihuacan.
We're guys, it's undrivable, dude.
The name means place of the roads of the gods. Going left here. Looks like we've got the storm god's attention.
Landscaping! No, wrong button, dude. Fuck off.
Are you sure we should be heading into the storm?
A bit of rain is nothing to fear, my friend. The Maya know that too well. It is said that Jack strikes lightning at the clouds and rain will fall.
Rami, are you sure we should be heading into the storm? And you're doing okay up there?
Don't worry! I am still in complete control! Actually, I am not in complete control! You know what? Let's not fly directly into that storm. Horizon Bravo Niner, I'm putting down in the jungle!
Where are we going? What is this fucking little Uncharted for?
Hey Rami, I think I'm gonna take a look around and find somewhere to put the beacon.
Do not let me interrupt your Mesoamerican history lesson, my friend. You can come and get me when you're ready.
Find the beacon? What the fuck? What? It's not a race. What the fuck? What's P?
Don't touch it. It's very powerful. Could you take a photo for me?
What the fuck is going on?
There's the plane! And our exit.
Okay. Done.
Ah, there you are. Right. Let's push on to the coast.
The storms can be bad, but the ancient peoples of this region knew the value of the rain.
Okay, interesting. Chad, is this how all the Forza games have been? Like this like story mode type of thing? I don't mind it, I think it's kinda cool, but.
Are you alright?
Never played Forza before.
I am fine. I don't plan on being discovered here by the next archaeological expedition, do you, my friend?
Nope. This place is definitely nicer without us.
Let's get moving! Some of the roads might be blocked. I'll navigate. It looks like there's one way to the coast. Through the heart of the storm. You can handle this, my friend. I trust you.
Okay. Fuck off.
Do your worst. We are riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Fear nothing. Roadworks. We'll have to cut through this one.
Okay, I want to do all the other games today.
I hope you like mod, my friend.
I'm about to log it right here.
Let's do this.
Okay, guys, I had a lot of fun with the game. Just, I'm a tiny bit burned out of it.